coming to Manhattan and telling me, oh man, I have met the greatest actress in the history of the world. You know, I said. The most amazing thing to see was Meryl during all of this, and the way she was with him and by his side right through the whole thing.
Meryl, she was with him to the end, and she, at the hospital at the end, she was an angel. She was.
I so admired how she behaved. It was very beautiful. He was a very fortunate guy to have someone who loved him that much during his last days.
When I saw that girl there with him like that, I thought, there's nothing like that. I mean, that's it for me. As great as she is in all her work, that's what I think of when I think of her, that moment. That's what I think of.
He wasn't like anybody else. You know, he wasn't like anybody I'd ever met. It was the specificity of him and his sort of humanity and his curiosity about people, his compassion.